People are always looking for a new revelation. In the States, it seems like everyone is looking for another revelation. People are always looking for another revival. They're always looking for another anointed preacher to inspire them and make them feel good. But I found out something, my friend. Revival does not come from seeking revival. Revival comes from seeking the living God. Life-changing revelation does not come by seeking revelation. It comes by seeking God. True inspiration does not come from a nice sermon. It comes from seeking God. Hallelujah. One. If you're running from God instead of to God, I'm talking to you. Two. If you're not sure, you want to be sure, I'm talking to you, get ready. Three. Put your hand up. I see hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of hands going up. Hundreds and hundreds of hands are going up. Keep your hand up. And if you want to receive Jesus as your Lord and Savior, those that have their hands up, I want you to stand to your feet. Come on, stand to your feet. Those that raise your hands, stand to your feet. But Pastor, I might be embarrassed. It's better to be embarrassed for a moment. Because the Bible says, if you acknowledge me before man, I will acknowledge you before my Father. Hundreds and hundreds. Let's give them a hand. Let's give Jesus a hand for these. Your hand. I want you to get out of your seat. Come meet me right here in the front. Come.